All right, you ready?
Yes, sir.
20 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like a woman who comes on strong?
5.
Name a food or drink that begins with the word hot.
Hot chocolate.
Name the most dangerous animal in the zoo.
Lion.
Name something associated with Halloween.
Ghosts.
Name an occasion when people offer their congratulations.
Graduation. Let's go.
All right, let's see what's happening. We asked 100 men on a scale of 1 to 10 how much you like a woman that comes on strong. You said 5. Survey said? Yeah. Name a food or drink that begins with the word hot. You said hot chocolate. Survey said? Name the most dangerous animal in the zoo. You said lion. Survey said? Name something associated with Halloween. You said ghost. Survey said?
Okay. We still got 100.
Name an occasion when people offer their congratulations. You said graduation. Survey said? That's okay. Good. Pretty good. Clear the board. Come on, Joe. Let's go. Joe. Here's the good news. Tyler got 110. You need 90. Gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we're gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Absolutely.
All right, let's remind everybody of Tyler's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Here we go. We ask 100 men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like a woman who comes on strong?
10.
Name a food or drink that begins with the word hot.
Hot coffee.
Name the most dangerous animal in the zoo.
The gorilla.
Name something associated with Halloween.
Costumes.
Name an occasion when people offer their congratulations.
Wedding.
Close, Steve. Steve.
Come on, Joe. Close, let's make a run at it. We asked 100 men, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like a woman that comes on strong? You said a 10. Survey said? 5. 5 was the number one answer. Name a food or drink that begins with the word hot. You said hot coffee. Survey said? Hot chocolate or cocoa was the number one answer. Name the most dangerous animal at the zoo. You said the gorilla. Survey said? Lion. Lion was the number one answer. Name something associated with Halloween. You said costumes. Survey said? Costume. Pumpkin or jack-o'-lantern was the number one answer. We need 29 points. Name an occasion when people offer their congratulations. You said a wedding. A survey said? Yeah. Wedding. Wedding was the number one answer. Boy, I like that. I like this family. Congratulations. That's $20,000, and they're coming right back on Family Feud. I'm Steve Harvey. Oh, we're gonna see you next time, folks. Yeah.